Welcome to the motivation section of our tutorial on easy answer-set programming. This section is about answer-set programming. What is answer-set programming and why is it interesting? All this has been very nicely explained by Tost Chow as part of our course on answer-set solving in practice. Then what I am going to do is simply add two videos from the motivation section of that course to this tutorial, and you can watch them, and I'm pretty sure you will enjoy them. Actually, what I'm doing is I'm linking them from the description of this video, and if you are watching this from a playlist in YouTube, then the videos will just follow after this is over. So I think then this was all from my side here, and I will see you in the introduction section. Ciao!